let's look at your weekend. Let's see what you can expect this weekend. All right, these are general messages, so take what is for you, simply leave what is not yours. Okay, I'll be reading all the signs and energies that I see here. If you don't know already, I am your shaman empress, aka the shaman hummingbird. Okay, guys, I think I am gotten caught up with all the, I've emailed everybody out that has emailed for a personal reading. If I did not or I missed you, okay, please feel free to say, hey, you didn't get me. Okay, email me. I'll be checking them throughout the next couple of days. Okay, just to make sure I'm caught up on everybody that has been waiting. Okay, as you know, I was a little bit behind, school had started back. So, all right, others of you guys, okay, if you are here for your message, let's get into it. Okay, if you or not already, subscribe to your other channel, baby. Arius Only Placements Love Tarot. Make sure that you are subscribed. Okay. Anywhere Arius is in your chart, your person's chart, any karmic energy attachments. Okay. You have messages ready over there for you guys. So make sure that you are getting all your tea, honey. Clock that tea. Make sure you're getting all your messages. Okay. All right. The energy is fluent. It will fluctuate back and forth between you and your person. Whatever's happening here can be happening physically and or spiritually. For a lot of you guys, it's going to be both. Okay. Yeah. Let's see. Messages for the collective. Oh, here we are. As soon as I said it, you shit come. Somebody's lying. Ace of Swords. Somebody's lying. Coming towards you this weekend. Somebody plans online about what they did for their money, with their money. Somebody that owes you money, they ain't giving it back. They're lying. Why? Yeah. See, because they don't want you to know what they did with their money. See, somebody here is also lying about, if you were expecting money or you were going to ask for somebody for money, they're going to deny it. They're going to say they don't got it. They're lying. Now, somebody here has lied to you about, you know, why they couldn't pay you back, why they didn't pay you back. They have secrets. They're keeping something from you. Okay. Now, somebody, Seven of Wands. Yep, they are. This might be like a little argument that take place. Now, some of you guys, it's like, I thought you were spending time. Because Six of Pentacles, Pentacles also represents time. It's like, I thought I was going to see you. I thought we were spending time. We were supposed to go on a date. We were supposed to go out. What happened? They're lying. We have Airbenders here, Gemini, Libra, and Aqua, Aries, Tesaurus energy, and Sagittarius energy. They are lying. This is somebody that has other, yep, it's all going to be exposed to you, the Chariot. Now, for some of you guys, it's all going to be exposed what this person was doing or where they really went. Now, others of you guys, somebody here also is using a different vehicle. This person is sneaky, but this is all going to be exposed to you. You might even see this person or something. Yeah. It's like what is done in the dark is coming to the light, baby. So this will all be exposed to you. Yup. And some of you guys ain't going to be able to believe it. Two of Swords and a Knight of Wands. Yup. Because this is somebody here. They are going towards a sneaky link or some shit. They got other plans on somebody else. Somebody here is going to go. This look like a quickie. What else is going on? I'm not even holding you. Yep, Nine of Wands. I can't even hold you. The Empress. Yep. The King of Cups. Oh my gosh. This person does have somebody here. If you want, I mean, they do have feelings for you, but you might understand that this person here is a cheater. The Chariot. This is somebody that is lying about where they're spending their time, where they're spending their money. There, it's like they just kind of start pushing you out. Acting real defensive. Somebody here wants to like start a fight with you, bring up something or something like that, so they can like go and sneak with somebody else. That's what's happening this weekend. For some of you guys, this is somebody new you've been talking to. Yeah, man. This is somebody here, they are after somebody else or something. This other person could have, like, masculine energy. I could be talking to the same sex. I don't have to be. Now, I'm going to tell you something. Boy. You know, the age that we live in, you would think that certain people would just be truthful. But they're still not. Somebody here, you might not know your person's bisexual. and this other person they're going to go spend time with is the same sex. Other to you guys, this is somebody that's also in their masculine energy. This could be like an alpha female. Take it how it resonates. And they're leaving you out in the cold. It's slowly leading up to this too. Yup, it is. The Star card in reverse, the Page of Coins and the Six of Wands. Yeah, I feel like it all comes out, or something here all is exposed to you, so it's like they don't get away with it. Now, others of you guys, you done met somebody new. They haven't been honest with you on some things, okay? For some of you guys, you know, that they are open to the same sex, is, you know, they're bisexual. Like, why not just tell you the truth, right? I mean, why not just tell you? Secrets are being exposed this weekend about what this person has been lying about. This is energy that can happen this weekend or come towards you this weekend. God is going to expose something. We have Leo, Pisces, Scorpio, Libra, and Aries. For some of you guys, you are high priestesses. You are hierophant energy. So you already felt this. You already know this. Thank you, Holy Spirit. They just showed me something. So God is going to expose a reader this weekend. This could be somebody here that you already gotten a reading from this person. One thing I noticed about Dad, he do not like people lying on his name. He do not play that shit. This somebody here has been lying for money. There's readers being exposed this weekend lying for money. I just heard views. Maybe somebody's views is down. Woo! Let me get my hocus pocus one. What in the hocus pocus is going on here? Somebody's views is down and they're lying for money. Also lying in readings, and if you are booked and paid for a reading to a high priestess. This is also somebody that is lying. They're not a real, like, spiritualist, or they're not a real high priestess. God is exposing. I feel like this might be a group of people, too. Also, something here about being blocked. Now, this could be a high priestess that is going to... There could be high priestess that have been blocked. They've been blocked. Or they're going to get blocked. To be honest, when I get energy like this, I've got to do my job. But I don't know if other high priestesses or high friends ever feel like this. But I'd be like so grateful that I'm able to like read this energy. Now, somebody here is familiar, also is connecting to you. I don't know who that's for. Now, some of you guys, you're going to get, like, synchronicities or something like that. God is going to expose it. For some of you guys, this could be through lightning bugs. It's like a whole bunch of little things. That's what lightning bugs mean in the spiritual realm. Or you're going to start noticing like little things or something. Okay. Now, others of you guys. Also, what I'm picking up is this is somebody here that is lying. They're lying. They have other motives. They're going towards somebody else this weekend. And that's who they're spending their time with. And they're lying to you about it. You already know this. Now, if you have went and paid for a reading, or you are getting, or you have gotten a reading from a certain high priestess, this person could have been trying to sell you something for money, for views, something like that. I don't know. Something is here. Something is here that is going on. Now, there's something here else I gotta say. If you are a high priestess, you might have somebody here trying to, I don't know, it's like recipher your energy. It's also what I'm picking up. There could be two high priestesses doing this to somebody. I don't know who this is for. And it's all around this King of Cups. So you could be inquiring about a King of Cups. Scorpion or a Libra kind of energy is what I'm picking up here. Some of you guys went and paid for like two different readings about this King of Cups. Or someone who has water and air in their chart. That's why these readers are being blocked. Because it's like they took your money and was going to tell you what you wanted to hear and not what you needed to hear. That's why you have to watch with doing like personal readings and like taking money from people. And because if you're not, like, you can't, this could be why they're getting blocked. They're not using their gift properly and like the way they should be. So I don't know who's that for. Something like that is going on. There's also something I'm picking up, honey. So you might feel like you're not getting the truth about a King of Cups. Because you got other people out here doing, getting shit for clout. Now, if you're a real, like, Empress, for some of you guys that are readers and High Priestess yourself, it's almost like there's something going on with views. There could be magic being done on channels. Some of you guys could be wondering what's going on with the views or something like that, or your views, or it's like they're messing up the algorithm or something like that. The messages, when God gives messages to his messengers, they're not getting out properly. So it sends like chaos and confusion. That's the fucking problem. So it's like the people, the real empresses that's giving the real messages, people are not wanting to hear. So there could be getting views, their views is going down, money could be going down, and other high priestess that's like fucking with the energy. And lying about it for money. Make people want to watch them or something like that. So there, and that's a problem. So that's something that's like being fixed this weekend. Because these people are not speaking authentic. They're not speaking authentically. Damn. Okay, we're going to get an angel number. We got 7, 6. And I'm seeing 9. Let's get this angel number, honey. And then we're going to clarify some things here. Okay, we got 13, 14 also on the timer. So look that up. Okay, 1150 on the clock. Look that up. Okay, we're going to do 769 together. This is a message of encouragement for us to listen to our inner wisdom and guidance from the angel. It reminds us to follow our spiritual path. For some of you guys, you have been feeling this. That's what I picked up. You know this. You could have been going to try to get clarification or something like that, but maybe you're not getting the right messages. There's a saying to this. It's like when you speak authentically in the truth, the truth hurts sometimes and people don't be wanting to hear that shit. So they don't want to listen to that person, but they'll go to the person that is like, you know, sending all this, you know, oh, yes, this person loves you. He would never cheat on you. At first he thought about it, but that's not realistic. That's not honest. That's not life. Like, there's something here, and people, they know people want to hear love, need that. So that's what they're selling, because that's what's making our money. That's about to be blocked. So there's something about shine coming on this weekend to real high priestess, real empresses, okay, that haven't been able to get their shine because of this. It's also something I'm picking up. So God is going to be able to block, like, certain things are going to start to move forward. So, because certain messages I understand may be triggering, but it might not be what you want to hear, but it's what you need to hear. That's the damn message. God wants the truth to come out. So there's something about him switching things up in the cosmos. Damn.
That's what she said.
That's wild. Okay. Thank you, God, for allowing us to see this. Spirits, ancestors, and spirit guides. Okay, angelics, familiars. Thank you. Okay. So this person has been hiding something from you, and they've been lying about it. Let's take a look at that. I want to see what they're lying about. If you ask this person if they've been lying, this is someone that will become very defensive. And this is also someone here that's been lying about a vehicle. Either the vehicle ain't theirs or they're driving a vehicle you don't know about. Okay. Okay, what's the lie about? Someone here is lying about why they're being defensive with you as well. They're lying about their cup. They're lying about their feelings. For some of you guys as well. Someone here is also lying about a child. So you know that. I'm also seeing that. The Sun card also represents a child. They're lying about a child. So you know that. Someone here can also say they had to do something for their child this weekend or not. They're actually going to go do it with somebody else. That could be literally. Ooh, this card. The Four of Wands. Yep, they're lying about this relationship. They're lying to you about this connection. Yeah, where they're going. Six of Swords. They're lying.
That's what she said.
This motherfucking lie. Yep, the Nine of Wands and the Ten of Swords. And that's the Nine of Wands. Sectarius energy. So when you find this out, you're going to become defensive. Or this is someone that's lying because they don't want it to be over. They just want to lie. Yeah, basically. So they can get their way. So, and it's like, you know, it's not going to completely end the relationship. Yep, Two of Swords. That's what they're thinking. Yeah, Nine of Pentacles, Nine of Swords. But see, the thing is, you end up getting wish fulfillment anyway. And y'all are going to end up fighting because the truth comes out. Yeah, the contract card. Yeah, that's it. Look, give me something else on this. I'm going to pull some tea here. Yeah, let's get the tea cards out. It's time to get the tea. What's this? Show me something else on that. And some of you guys, there's something about you're noticing that certain readers, certain messages are too good to be true. It's like that. It sounds good. It feels good. It sells you. I'm going to be honest. For some of you guys, maybe 7 to 9 times. Yep. And then it's like, I don't know. There's something going on here. Yeah. For some of you guys, this look like a little bit of clickbait as well. What is this? Crying over you, honey, and reflecting. I feel like this is somebody here. Yeah, because they realize, like, some of you guys are probably going to cut this person because you see this. Yeah, moving on. They're wasting your time. That's how you see this person. Like, oh, you're no longer going to waste. You understand how valuable time is. Also, it's just like, you know, they stood you up or something. Or you're realizing they're playing with you. Like, I ain't got time to keep fucking playing with you. I don't have time to waste. Yup, talking shit. So they're going to start, like, talking shit or something like that. Maybe even telling lies on you. What's the High Priestess? Empress, I feel like you become very defensive with this person. What's the High Priestess? Well, the Three of Cups and the Eight of Wands. For some of you guys, you talked to three different people. You could have paid for three different readings. Now, for some of you guys, this is someone here that's going to have a cousin or somebody try to, like, take up for them or a friend. Yep, the Queen of Pentacles. This could be a Queen of Pentacles. Yep, about what they were doing. They could be like, no, I was over at my cousin's house. Yep, that's exactly what they're going to do. I was in my cousin's house. I was with such and such. They'll tell you they're lying. Yep, the Four of Cups. Because they don't want to miss out or they don't want, you know, obviously, they want to play you. They don't want to lose you or some shit like that. They're just playing a game. What is this? High Priestess energy. But this is all going to be exposed. Wolves and sheep's clothing. Yep. And for some of you guys, it's like you're going to realize that somebody's cousin's friend or a cousin or a friend or something like that is a wolf in sheep's clothing. Others of you guys, these are High Priestess. that's about to be rejected. I can't make it up. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. Threatening. Yep. You might also notice, this person may threaten you, and you might also notice, like, other, like, threatening energy in a spiritual community, which is very fucking sad, because of God putting it into certain things here. Okay, so for some of you guys, it's like you become the Seven of Wands, and this person becomes the Nine of Wands. Okay. Show me something else here. Oh, we got the Eight of Pentacles. Yep, God is working on something. Yep, he's working on certain contracts. These are also spiritual contracts. Yep, people about to be disappointed. I was just going to clarify the Sun card. Yep, some people about to be disappointed. I don't know if people, I'm not saying everybody that has high views or doing that or have a high view, viewers to your pages are doing this, but there are some that are doing it obviously for money, for views, and it might have been working, but that's about to be it. And I don't know what the fuck's going on. They could be also like spending a narrative or something funny is going on here. It's like spinning a narrative. Like, they might be able to see the truth in the readings, but will spin it around so you feel good about the reading, come back, spend money, and buy personals. That's about to be, like, blocked. So maybe they're not going to be able to see. They're not going to be able to see. Yep, for money. I cannot make this shit up. Okay. Now, others of you guys, this is somebody here that thought they were going to get away with it. Y'all were still going to be able to work this out. But for some of you guys, it's like, yeah, Six of Wands, they thought they was going to be able to get away with this. But you're going to start blocking their offer. It's like, you know what? No. Yep, the Ten of Wands. Damn. Okay. Yep, Ace of Cups. It's like you feel it or something like that. Let me get these cards right here. Hold on, y'all. Damn, y'all. What is going on, honey? Okay, what's the Six of Pentacles? Nine of Swords and the Eight of Cups. Yep, they scared you. Yep. Someone here is like, damn, man, why the fuck did I do this? The Devil card, that was toxic. It was bad. They done pushed you away. That's what they're realizing. Show me the Empress. Yep. I told you. Here it is. Empress, Two of Wands, and the Ace of Swords. The truth comes out. There's about to be the Six of Wands. The truth is being manifested. Yep. The Queen of Swords. There is a swift that's about to come. Justice is coming. Because for some of you guys, you're going to notice it's like you switch up. Also, your messages on what you're getting. And I've been picking this up, like, for the last, like, all week about readers. There's something going on with readers. God's about to, like, clarify. And you might be switching, like, certain shit you hear from certain people. It's like you I don't know. It's like something here is going to be enlightened to you, lightened in the atmosphere. And you're going to realize it's like you're going to start wanting raw, like, the truth. And the truth is not Jimmy Sprinkles, cherries, and strawberries. That's what the fuck I'm getting. We got the Four of Wands. Yep, the Six of Swords. Here you go. Yeah, you're going to start getting distance. I can't make this up. And for some of you guys, it's like you start figuring out the truth about the King of Cups. Yep, and what they've been doing. And for some of you guys, you might even start cut off a friend or a family member or something like that. Yep, because God is eliminating things. Oh my gosh, Five of Wands. Yep, there might be an argument that take place. Now, for some of you guys, there's something going on with a child as well. There could be like a cousin holding something with a child. Give me something here. Give me the tea on the King of Cups. Damn. Hold on now. Ego. Yep, this person has a big ass ego. Yeah, these are groupies. They like attention. They like groupies. That's what it is. That's broke as hell. I told you. They've been spending their money on groupies. Other people. hanging out, doing shit. And this is all going to, you're going to find this out, and this is because of their ego. That's it. Always partying. Always. And you're going to look at this person like they ain't shit. Because they're clout hungry. And what I tell you, others of you guys, there's also readers here that are clout hungry. Didn't I say that? And they've been lying. They ain't been giving you the right message. And these are people that can see. So what they're doing is they can see the message and then they'll flip it to make it sound better, to make it sound gooder or something, or to make you feel like, oh, he loves you. Oh my gosh, this person is deeply in love with you. It's passion. Now, it's the King of Cups. They can see clearly that the person has feelings for you and all that. But that they're clearly still deceiving you. They're not saying that part. We're just going to talk about the cups. Don't say this. Lie about that, or don't shine light on that. Just focus on the cups. That's what they want to hear. So I'm going to sell it. They just play the line from Cardi B. I know what y'all, what I need to tell y'all, but I write like this, and people say my music is raunchy, but that's what y'all want to hear. Y'all don't want to hear boom, boom, boom. Y'all don't want to hear Lauryn Hill or something shit like she was saying. That's what's going on, and that's about to end. And for some of you guys, you're seeing that's not getting you nowhere. The truth is the truth. They just confirmed that for me. Thank you, Holy Spirit. The truth is the truth. Either you're going to accept it or you're not, as harsh as it may sound and as bad as it may hurt. And because they've been doing this, it's like other readers that are being authentic is not getting their proper shine. They could be being frowned upon or looked down on. Or it could have affected their work and their abundance. Because nobody wants to hear, you know, that the truth, you know, oh, this person is cheating with somebody else. They're going to go do this. They'd rather just listen to the good part of the message. But that's still cheating you. That's still selling half. And that's still also selling half of what God showed them or told them to tell. This just don't happen to spiritual people that are speaking authentically from spirit. Also with pastors. Because the high priests and high hierophants can also be pastors. People doing shit for church. People watching, getting views, you know, churches online and shit like that to make y'all come and continue getting a word. But they're not touching much of the truth. That's the fucking problem. Because they're too busy trying to win. I cannot make this shit, y'all, for real. I can't make it up. That's what this is. Now, this is somebody that has feelings for you. When people cheat, when you found out that somebody cheated on you, y'all still have feelings for each other. So, yes, that's there. There's a truth and a line of truth. That's how they're able to do this shit. It's magic. That's why the magician showed up. So, check this out. Yes, they have feelings for you. Okay, but there's another reason why they're cheating on you. People that are married cheat on each other. So you have to think of it like that. So these readers are telling you only the cup. They're not going to sell you, you know, what they're okay, but they are, there's feelings here. They do still have feelings for you, but this person has decided to take such and such out. They're seeing this person. They're dating this person. They're engaging this person. They'll cut all that out. And just talk about how much they like you. Or why they like you. Which is part of the truth, so it feels good and it makes you come back. But you don't get what you came for. Or the full thing that God told them to tell your ass. Shit got me mad. What else is going on here? That's exactly what's going on. So it's like the real empress, the real high priestess, the people that stand being truthful and authentic. You know, they might have saw like a downage in views, less activity on channels, and that's talk of, like, God is not pleased with it. Okay, what else is going on here? Yeah, so there's a lot of conflict here. Loss. See, it's creating you to be more lost because you're blinded about something that you were supposed to learn. And it's keeping you in darkness and loneliness. Now, others of you guys, this is somebody here that, you know, you could be, they're going to lose you. And they didn't see that coming. For some of you guys, this person has been moving on. See, another thing I'm picking up on is you're not getting a full message. So you don't know why this person is moving on or something like that. And they end up completely moving on to somebody else. And that's what you end up learning and you end up being lonely. Yep, for some of you guys, friend zone. And you're a sweetheart. So that's another problem that God does not like. Yep, memory. And you're in your head. Take it how it resonates with you. Now, for some of you guys, I'm also picking up, it's like when this energy come in, maybe you get a chance to see something like a blind spot that you were blinded on. And you learn about it. And then you understand why you're still lonely. You start thinking about it and you friend zone this person. And you do it in a nice way. Like, yeah, we're done. We're done. I was nice to you. I was good to you. We're done. That's what I'm getting. Let's see what this person wants to say. Yeah, there's three high priests that's been doing this. This could be a covenant. And they're probably like, yeah, but we're going to fuck up the algorithm. Look, check it out. This is what we're going to do. That's what's been going on, too. I'm trying to stop looking at your social media. This is somebody here that's going to, like, continue. I feel like you, this was working for a little while. And it's like God shines light and switch up the energy and shut shit down. And now you start realizing something and you start going to, or you start listening to something. It's like you're going towards the right reading. Yes, they just turned my mood ball off. That's not how, yeah, they just turned it off. Thank you, Holy Spirit. It don't even turn off that way. So it's like you, cause you was in a dark. And this is somebody here that will always love you until they old and gray or something like that. Or they're always going to have like love for you or some shit. And they feel because they feel empty without you. I want you to be happy and loved even if it's not with me. And that's how they feel. And that's what I'm getting. It's like they're always going to love you. They can't help because you always been real and authentic to them. Like you didn't deserve this or some shit like that. It's like God is putting that pressure on people. Yep, my heart and their hearts. Every time they think about it, their heart hurts or something. You ain't deserve it. Damn. All right, what's the love oracles? Some of you guys, when you were sick or you were in a hospital, something could have happened where this person wasn't there for you. They weren't supporting you. And you were lied to about that. And family or a friend could have backed this shit up. You could have tried to get a reading or that or clarify that. And you didn't get all the information purposely. Now, it's one thing if a reader missed something in a reading and they didn't see it. And a lot of times, especially mediums, they'll still be shown that. And they'll come back on it or they'll open up like, okay, so in the last reading, we were talking about such and such. So also something that got, and they'll do a reading on it, right? So some of that could, that's one thing. So some of that could be going on too. But this is the problem. This is another thing. This is, these kind of readers or the readers, the stuff that these readers are doing, They're purposely, this is by purpose. This is not nothing that's being missed in the reading. They're blocking that out of the message to give you what they want to give you because that's going to keep them views and that's going to keep them making money. The Ten of Wands. Oh, wait, I'm sorry. I'm getting irritated. Pay attention to the red flags in reverse. Yeah. And you weren't able to pick up on shit. But for some of you guys, you're not seeing, you were blinded. This is something that you're not seeing. And it's like God is about to flip something in the cosmos. And this is all about to turn around. This could even be a warning for other readers that's going to start coming out. And I hope that they listen. Because this affects their gifts. And if this is readers, and when you are high, you got to understand witch's hat, right? When it comes to alchemy, especially astro witches or in zodiac witches, right? There's different levels. So if this is someone here that, you know, they have gotten on a high ass level doing this shit, all that is about to be returned, is about to be, like, blocked. So, if they, like, quit their job and now they're able to just make money off their gift, which is, you know, whatever it is, reading, whatever, you know, because there's different ways you could read, they better go, it's time to start looking for work. They're going to have to go back to work, get a job, because their whole money is about to change. Because it's built off fake shit. It's not real. And the worst thing you could do, I don't know, why do people play with God? Either you're going to get a message or you're not. And how I look at it is, it doesn't matter. Whatever you're getting out of your gift is more than what you had before when you wasn't using it. Okay? Realistically, people do have good and bad seasons in business, period. And I don't care what you do, what your gift is. Whether you're an artist, whether you're selling paintings, I don't give a damn if it's lemonade.
That's what she said.
That's just it. I hope that makes sense. Yep, unrequired love. And for some of you guys, you weren't able to pay attention to unrequired love. It's like you could have also been ignoring signs that were in front of you. Boom. But this is like, when God changes something in the cosmos, it's like you start getting a reality check or you start getting pulled to certain readers that might not be usual type or that's kind of raw and authentic. Don't maybe sugarcoat it. These readers might be air energies, air signs, or earth signs as well. For the most part, they're in their Queen of Swords energy where air and earth is in her chart or some shit like that. Yep, divine time. And I can't make it up because that's what time it is. Yep, this is all coming out in time. Look at this. Soulmate and psychic connection. I cannot make this shit up. I can't. Damn. So I'm talking to soulmates, psychic connections. Yep. So these are readers that are giving like soul, that are initiated for soulmates. Now, some of us is also initiated for soulmates in twin flames. So I'm talking to whoever these readers were. They could just read for like, maybe their contract is just to read for the soulmates. Okay, and which is still like general messages and stuff like that. And I'm not saying they cannot read for twin flame energy, because twin flame energy will still come out in soulmate readings and they'll be able to see that. Okay, I'll break the rest down later, because getting into that it'll make this video 3 hours long. Okay. Damn, this is deep, y'all, for real. Okay. What's the universal messages? What's the universal messages? There's going to be a warning sent out. Pride, way too much pride, because people got too much fucking pride. And this could be someone here that is caught up in their ego. Even if they copy, the sauce wouldn't be the same. Yup. And that's what I was getting. These are other high priestesses that are also could be taking messages from Empress high priestess. Or dark high priestess, if they're in the darker shit. Or something like that. To trying to see what's out there in the cosmos, and then they'll like re-alchemize the message. And it's a whole lie. It's a whole lie. Or like over half of the message is lie. Don't forget, there's a lie and a truth and a truth and a lie. So you might feel connected to it because they're like taking certain shit they know that's in the cosmos, like trying to feel what their readings are going on out there and flipping it to make it work for them, to have an advantage. So they know what to say. Know how to pull people in. Mother. Damn, and this could be a mom. A mother. And health issues may arise. That might be stress, anxiety or something. It don't have to be nothing bad. This could be Caucasian. You could be Caucasian. Also, Caucasian readers, I'm picking up on, could be. And for some of you guys, this is your baby's dad or baby's mom you could have been wanting to know about or something like that. Your friend called to talk about you. So you got a fake-ass friend you need to be careful about. All right, let's get the oracle messages. That's crazy. Yep, discernment. Yeah, dive deep and letting go. For some of you guys, it's like you're going to go real deep within and just be like, I'm just going to let this go or something like that. Now, I got to be honest. This might even turn you off a little bit. Maybe this could be something done. These people could be doing something to make High Priestess look bad. But they're in a darker cult. You got to understand that's still magic. So these are like dark High Priestess going. This after light High Priestess. And what is the devil's biggest trick? One of his biggest tricks is people believing that he don't exist. This is also giving confusion. So you are not getting your messages or feel called to get a message that you're supposed to get from people that's really out here trying to give the message authentically like they're supposed to. This can also be to make make readers want to quit. Real readers. Like, there's no sense of me doing all this. They believe in the lies anyway. They going to these people anyway. So I'm just going to fucking stop. Fuck it. It's not worth it. Yeah, decisions. Feelings. So it's time for you to make decisions about what you feel or something like that. Yeah, move forward to future. Because you're going to be able to move forward in the future. You also have abundance coming in the future. What is this? Yep, communication. Exactly. You're going to be able to move forward and get the right communication or something like that. Also, by you communicating to this person, ask for help, realization, patience. It's going to take time. Because you were asking for help. And God was trying to give you messages. Or send certain messages to you to get. But you weren't able to get them. Because of this. Oh my gosh. Alright. Can I get the Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and North Node signs? We have Leo. We have Taurus. We have Libra, we have Sagittarius. These are the signs. These can even be signs of the readers here as well that I've been picking up on. Other empresses is going to be able to see this, or readers. Maybe they already know, you could tell or something. I don't know, something like that. Damn, y'all. So some of y'all might have not been getting your correct messages purposely for views and clickbait, which is crazy. Because it's like abundance is lucrative. There's enough for every money out here anyway. So why can't you just get your own? Or something. Like, why can't you just... I don't understand it. Yeah, like, why can't you just tap into your own shit and do what you gotta do? Get a message. It, especially when you're working in your gift authentically, you automatically get abundance. So why can't you, why wouldn't you just do that? That's the, it's like people want to be dark. They want to be wrong. They want, oh, that makes them feel good. They're like, to say I fucked over somebody. I've outpowered. I've outshined real High Priestesses for 7 fucking months. 7 weeks I got out on these motherfuckers. Just to get a inch. That's weird. You're crazy. Child, let me get out of this. I love you all. I hope this helps you out in more than one way. If I resonated with you in any way, don't forget to hit that like button, hit that bell, hit all, so you're tapped in, tuned in, and notified when your message is ready for you guys. I love you. I'll stay dope. Next video upload, I'll shake. And amen.